the shot. Now Vela cuts it on two players, not cleared. Oh, and it's going to trickle in. 1-0. It was bound to happen in a situation like that. Marco Aurelius scores, but yet three candidates on that break.
It's unbelievable, right? The refs came out of the box playing very, very well indeed. There's just a pass that goes around all of a sudden. As we said before, all bets are off. Away the races. It was a 4-on-3 break. Poor giveaway. You can't go to ground, Scotty. You've got to stay on your feet. And here it is, 3v2. Rossi plays the ball out wide. No question of an offside. It's a whiff by Rossi. Vela miscontrols the ball as it pops out to Aurelia. Somehow he's able to just squeeze it in the back of the net. Not the cleanest of finish. Andrew's disappointed he couldn't clear it. Brad will be disappointed with the deflection from possibly Andrew Farrell. But the Revs are 1-0 down.
It's Urania's first goal of the season in 14 appearances this year.